goes like this. He was a Protestant man, and they both came from Belfast, divided by tanks and barbed wire. Brought up in the troubles on two religious beliefs, but they both loved each other despite of what they might face. On two different sides of the fence, separated by concrete, tanks and freedom fighting men. Separated by concrete, tanks and freedom fighting men. Every night they'd meet down by the old shoe factory wall. To a place that they called their own. They talked about marriage and raising their own family. For a short while, they held each other tight. All to be brought up on two different sides of the fence. Tanks and freedom fighter men. Separated by concrete, tanks and freedom fighter men. In his bed, his door was kicked in by three armed and masked men. They shot him three times in the head and once in the chest. His only crime was the loving of a Catholic girl. Two different sides of the fence, separated by concrete, tanks and freedom fighter men. Separated by concrete, tanks and freedom fighter men.
Thank you very much.